out to the Blue Mountains, and it's about 15 miles wide, and it's basically the land along the Tomahawkin Creek. And the Walborns, and the Diepenbachs, and the Snyders, and the Snyders, and the Snyders, and the Snyders. All the way up to Shemokin. And Shemokin is what it used to be called. But it's called Sunbury today. And it ran from Wilmersthorpe to Harrisburg to Bethel, Pineville to Clingerstown.
My feet.